Hey everybody, and welcome back to Sweet and Spicy Sims. This is your girl Lo, and I am back with a new Let's Play. So this Let's Play will be surrounded by the new pack that came out by EA, Dream Home Decorator. So I am excited about this new pack because I like to decorate my Sims homes, and I also like to make Sims, but you know, making the Sims is not a part of the pack. However, decorating Sims homes is. And then we get to decorate the normal people Sims, or not the normal people, but you know, the people just straggling around the neighborhood and stuff like that. We get to go to their homes and go in and put our little taste in there or whatever. So I like it. I'm excited about it. And so I wanted to do a Let's Play surrounding it. So for this Let's Play, I have two Sims. One that you see, the first one, is Miss Melody. So Miss Melody is a young adult, and she doesn't quite know what she wants to do in life. She's still trying to figure things out. She currently lives with her grandmother because her mother and father passed away in like a tragic car accident. So she moved in with her grandmom, and her grandmom has raised her. Her grandmother, Miss Jenny, she had a business with her now deceased husband. He died of old age or whatever, and they had a business, a home decorator, home interior design business called Splendid Designs. But after his death, with like all the back taxes, the grandma found out like he didn't pay all this stuff. They had all these past due bills, like everything was just like piled up, and he never told anybody, child. So she ended up having to pay all that. The business went under. She just couldn't get back on top of everything, you know. So she had to give that up. So right now, her and Melody are living in Oasis Springs just on a lot, okay? So they have nothing right now. So the grandmom, she is using her skills as an interior decorator to build herself back up into the world and to leave something behind for her grandchild. Melody, she's like, Grandma, I know what you're trying to do. You're trying to, you know, do good for me and help me out and yada yada yada, but I'm not really ready to get into a job and everything. I'm still trying to find myself, find my center, who am I, and all this other good stuff, child. So she doesn't have a job. So in the storyline, she'll just be doing like odd jobs and, you know, finding stuff around the neighborhood, selling stuff around the neighborhood so she can bring a little money to the household. But the grandma will really and definitely be doing the interior design. I was going to try to make both of them do it, but they can't do it together. Like, they can't go to the same house together. They would get two different clients. And I really wanted to experience the pack in itself and go to the client's house. I mean, you don't necessarily have to go. You can send them by themselves to go and do it. But like I said, I wanted to experience the pack. So that's why I didn't make both of them interior designers. So we'll just be doing one, and that will be Miss Jenny. And like I said, Melody will be looking, you know, she's watching her grandmom and seeing what her grandmom does, and she loves what she's doing and everything like that. However, she's just not ready to be on a level that her grandmom is at right now. So that's the storyline behind both of them. And I'm excited again to get into this Let's Play because, like I said, I like decorating the homes and everything like that. Now, I'm not sure if the Sims in the world will like my taste, but they're going to have to deal with it, okay? So, as long as they pay me, okay? But, yeah, but I think it's fun. I think the pack is fun, and all the new the CC that they have come out with is just really, really cute. I really love the sectional and the walk-in closet features that they have. And then they have a lot of clutter, like shoes and plants and pictures, like a whole bunch of decorations and stuff like that. So I really love that part of the pack. What else can I say? I think that's about it. So I'm excited to get into it. I hope you will enjoy the Let's Play. If you do and you are excited to see it, go ahead and hit that thumbs up button. And if you are watching this, thank you for taking the time out to watch my channel. And also go ahead and hit that subscribe button, hit the notification bell to be notified when I drop new videos. And also, if you have any friends that love The Sims as much as we do, go ahead and hit that share button. All right, y'all, that's enough of me chattering. I will let y'all continue to see me get these two wonderful, beautiful ladies together, and I will see you in episode 1. Until next time, be blessed and peace.